Good morning children. In previous video of class 3rd science, I have explained you chapter 5 plants in the surrounding. The same chapter I will continue in this video, and the topic which I will explain you today is structure of seed, kind of seed and how you can care a plant. Plants in the surrounding, chapter 5. Structure of a seed. See, seeds are important parts of the plants. They are of different shapes, size, color and texture. The seeds has three main parts: seed coat, embryo and seed leaves. Seed coat. The outer covering of seed is called seed coat. Embryo. A plant in the early stages of development before birth is called embryo. Cotyledons, a part inside a seed that looks like a small leaf which store food for the embryo. On the basis of numbers of cotyledon, seeds are monocot and dicot. Seedling, a baby plant is called seedling. This is a diagram of a seed, or you can say structure of a seed. See, this is the outer covering of a seed which is called seed coat. Inside this seed, it is a small plant that is called embryo, and these two sides which protects the embryo is called cotyledons, or you can say it seed leaves also, which store food for the embryo. Kinds of seeds. There are different types of seeds. Some are edible, some are inedible. The seeds which we can eat is called edible seed, and the seed which we cannot eat are called inedible seed. See, seeds are of different types. Cooked food. Some seeds we have to cook and we have to eat, like pulses and cereals. Some seeds we eat raw, like cashew nuts and almonds, etc. Some seeds we are used as a spices, like mustard and cumin. Some seeds we are used as a oil, that is coconut, soya bean, etc. Germination. The process by which a seed grows into a plant under necessary condition is called germination. The process by which a seed grows into a plant under necessary conditions is called germination. Now, what are the conditions which are required for germination? First, proper light, warmth, air and water. These are the conditions which is required for a seed to germinate into a plant. How you can care a plants? Plants are important to us. There would be no life without plants. They provide many things to us. We should take care of them. Now, how we can take the care? In the following ways we can take the care of a plants. First, we should plant trees. We should add manure to plants for healthy growth. Plants should be watered daily. Plants should be kept in proper sunlight. We should protect them from pests and small animals. In this way, we can take care of plants. Now your homework is, the first question is, what is seed coat? The outer covering of seed is called seed coat. What are cotyledons? What is seedling? What is embryo? And write three steps by which we can care plants. See, what is seedling? A baby plant is called seedling. What is embryo? The plant under the seed is called embryo, the small plant. And the cotyledon, a part of seed which collect the food for the embryo. Thank you. So this is your homework which I have explained you. First is, what is seed coat, what is cotyledon, what is seedling, and the three ways to protect the plants. Thank you.